And next week, Raquel Welch and Tony Franciosa star in an action-packed spy thriller set in the Mediterranean. Phantom is our film matinee at 3 o'clock next Sunday.
Tonight on BBC One, Tony Hancock is having trouble wooing the ladies.
Oh, this is hopeless. Let's face it, you don't like me, do you?
No, I don't.
Charming. Thank you very much. Took you long enough to find out, didn't it? You've had a dance, a fish supper, and a ride home. What more do you want?
Oh, that's nice, isn't it? Casting that up in me face. It wasn't much, was it? I've had better nights.
You've seen better days, too, dear.
Hancock isn't, at least not yet, the ladies' man. Tonight at 7:15.
In half an hour, we begin a new series of the Antiques Roadshow when Hugh Scully and the team of experts visit Wolverhampton. Before that, on BBC One, we come to the penultimate episode of the drama series Brat Farrar. Brat is continuing his successful impersonation of the missing Patrick. Simon, however, still refuses to accept him and threatens that Brat will never inherit Latchett's.
Had you any reason to believe, Miss Ashby, that Patrick might be contemplating taking his own life?
No, I hadn't. The death of his parents had been a great shock, of course, but he seemed to have accepted that very well.
On this particular Saturday afternoon, had he behaved unusually at all? Did he appear depressed or unhappy?
On the contrary, he was looking forward very much to going bird watching up at Melchett Quarry.